Ladies and gentlemen, you are invited on 2 days walks around beautiful Burgas. This is not my first time I'm walking around Burgas, but this time I'm going to the main street, to the suburbs, to the shops, to the mall, to different places. Just enjoy. Most of these buildings were built through the socialism time, and you will see the difference with the newish buildings. Especially these buildings on your left hand side, they're very old. Now we're approaching the main hospital in Burgas. Where you see this petrol station, there was a bus station a long time ago when I was a child. Most of the time, I've done the videos in summertime, but I realize now in springtime it's much better because there's not so many trees and we can see more. This pedestrian overpass bridge was built in the last 5-6 years maybe by the Burgas Council, which is absolutely helpful for crossing this roundabout. It's a huge roundabout. This is bus station South Terminal, Burgas, and this is the train station, our old beautiful building. And now we're starting a beautiful walk to a beautiful main street. Zdravím slunce. Burgas is a city that always has some art presentations. Today I've only managed to visit one gallery. I'll put that video separately. Absolutely glorious day for beginning of March. Beautiful blue color. Approaching the Armenian church. In Burgas lived quite a lot of Armenian people. They had their own club when the club was just across Hotel Bulgaria. They used to have a coffee shop there where they used to get together and talk, chat, and keep the community and traditions. This was a different time. The previous generation. The name of the street is Bogurici. I'm pretty sure in the socialism time we call it Lenin, but now it's a different era, different time, different name. We always have to be adaptable with the time. Summertime, this street is full of people. Lots of people going to the beach and they were on their way back from the beach. They sit down, have some cold beer or something to eat, seafood, especially seafood. On your right hand side is the archaeology museum. Sea garden. garden is absolutely beautiful in summertime. You should come and visit it in summertime. Another street art presentation. This is photography. This is the place where we have concerts in open in the Sea Garden. You see a lot of ladies in pairs walking around the garden. Just for relaxation, talking, walking, and relaxation. This is the town hall. And this place long time ago was specially designed for children's toys. In this place was at Christmas time Santa Claus house where he used to sit and greet all the children. This place was the cinema. It's not anymore. I do recommend to visit this arcade. This arcade is a very old and very stylish building. I remember from my childhood, and I used to visit very often with my father, where he knew absolutely every single shop assistant. And now to the spring market. Dělám kovr se vstom, tam se jen mi to lek dobrů, a kdy přijde ten zlom, jediné, co se zlom. This is the courthouse in Burgas. Plenty of seagulls in Burgas. They wake us up every day, every single day. Kiru and Metolje Church, one of the oldest schools in Burgas.
Ten zlom, jediné, co se zlomí, jsem já, nic nového. czytam, co z niebaniakiem Bogu, kiedy nie mam bitwy na zacznik, nie lat i obu. No tak zdrawim słońce, dzielam kogo sam stąd, wstaje mi to jak dobru, a gdy przyjdę ten zlom, jedyne co se zlomi. Sledujte YouTube, TikTok, Instagram a taky Spotify. Prosím. Furt jsem křičí, tak se dočítám, co s tím na nějakém Bogu, který nemám být líná a začít dělat jogu. Zdravím slunce, dělám kovru sem stom, tam se je mi to lek dobru, a kdy přijde ten zlom, jediné co se zlomí, jsem já nic nového, a tak nejraději dělám pozici mrtvého. Okouknu instruktora, jeho pohyby mám v oku, po pěti minutách se cítím jak sportovec roku. A tak chci na telku koukat, čekají mě vteřiny, třeba budu v programu Branky body vteřiny. A jestli tohle chcete slyšet dál, sledujte YouTube, TikTok, Instagram a taky Spotify. Tak se dočítám, co s tím na nějakém Bogu, který nemám být líná a začít dělat jogu. No tak zdravím slunce, dělám kovru sem stom, tam se je mi to lek dobru, a kdy přijde ten zlom, jediné co se zlomí, jsem já nic nového.